Hello there, my name's Michael McConnell, Principal of Innovation Academy. Please join me on a tour of our amazing campus. The Innovation Academy campus is comprised of six buildings. Our A building is our administrative building, as well as our health office. B building is referred to as our student commons. It houses our art room, music room, library, two computer labs, and our cafeteria. C building is our olders building for our fourth and fifth grade students. D building is our middle building for our second and third grade students. E building is for our pre-K, K, and 1 students. And our gym, F building, is our gymnasium. We are fortunate enough to have a gym as well as a cafeteria. F building also houses our before and after school program. With our start time at 9 o'clock, we have lots of parents who need before school supervision. We also have parents who need after school supervision, or both. Alpha Best provides our before and after school care. Welcome to the Innovation Academy cafeteria. Our students have a 40-minute lunch period. For 20 minutes, they're inside eating lunch, and for 20 minutes, they get to go out to the playground. Now, I want to assure you, we do not rush students through lunch, so if they need more than 20 minutes to eat lunch, they're more than welcome to. Parents often ask, do students buy lunch or bring lunch? Well, it's about a 50-50 split, except on pizza day. A lot of our kids love pizza day. If you want more information about pricing and the menu, you can go to the school website, go to the drop-down menu under Parents and Students, and you can find all the information you need there. Welcome to the Innovation Academy Music Room. At Innovation Academy, we have a very unique music program. Students in K through 3 participate in general music, and our students in 4th and 5th grade get to be in band or orchestra. All these are built into the school day, and kids participate in music once a week for 50 minutes. I'm standing in Innovation Academy Art Room. Our students come to art once a week for 50 minutes, and they participate in amazing STEM-related art activities. We also have an amazing kiln, and our students do a lot of ceramics and pottery. A lot of hands-on, minds-on activities take place in this art room. At Innovation Academy, we have two hardwired computer labs. This computer lab is the lab that our students are scheduled to come into once a week for 50 minutes. Our second lab is a lab that our teachers use, and they sign up when students have research to finish, papers to write, or just another opportunity for students to be in the computer lab. In addition to two hardwired computer labs, we have over 280 Chromebooks for students to use. These Chromebooks are allotted to classrooms and in our central learning spaces so students can access technology when the need arises. Internet access at Innovation Academy is very purposeful. It's never used to just fill time in the day. In our computer lab, students come in to do research, write a research paper, or use one of the online platforms for learning. Another research tool we have here at Innovation Academy is our Omni Globe. This is a live globe. We have 24/7 weather data, ocean currents, ocean temperatures. There's over 156 fixed data points on here. This is a great research tool. We also have data points on all the planets in the solar system, as well as the sun. This is the Library Innovation Academy. Our students come to the library once a week for 50 minutes. They can also come before and after school to check out books. They're not just limited to their one visit. We want our kids reading as much as possible. One of my favorite places on the campus is our presentation areas. This is a place where students do presentations as well as guest speakers. The great thing is an entire grade level can fit in this space. This is C building. This is a building for our fourth and fifth grade students. This is an amazing building because we have all this collaborative workspace. All the classrooms open up to this space, so any time of the day you come in here, there are kids working collaboratively, working on projects, finishing their work. Now I'd like to take you into one of our maker spaces. Innovation Academy has two maker labs. Maker labs are places where kids create, construct, destruct, investigate, and develop. This is a great space for our students to come and visit. Over 4 years, Innovation Academy has had over 200 projects deemed exemplary by SARSEF. Our students have won over thousands of dollars in awards, and Innovation Academy during the 2019-2020 school year was named the top elementary school by SARSEF. The achievement that I am most proud of is that Innovation Academy is one of less than 150 Cognia STEM certified schools in the United States. Innovation Academy has three outdoor project spaces. These are outdoor lab spaces. This is one of our garden centers. Every classroom has a multi-touch smart board and anywhere from 8 to 12 Chromebooks. Our students have great research opportunities each and every day, but we also love to work collaboratively, as you can see how this classroom is set up. Welcome to Innovation Avenue. This is our business district. This is where you might see sales by our student council or our entrepreneur club. This is our second and third grade building. Very similar to our fourth and fifth grade building. It's a great place. We have these collaborative workspaces. All the classrooms open up out to here. I'm standing in the middle of one of our presentation areas. This is where our younger kids get to present. It is also double sometimes as a mini computer lab. We're very purposeful, knowing that we are a STEM school. We want to provide opportunities for students to look up and see how our school was engineered. So you see a lot of exposed ceilings, and students can see the ductwork, how light gets in, as well as our HVAC and internet. Innovation Academy is a green campus. We are 100% solar. We have solar water heaters, double pane windows, and we have HVAC and light management. What that means is when a class goes dark, the thermostat adjusts so that we're never heating or cooling an empty classroom. Not to be too obvious here, but these are bathrooms at Innovation Academy. In our second and third grade building and our fourth and fifth grade building, this is the bathroom setup. When we go over to the Youngers building, each classroom has its own bathroom, so we're not sending students wandering around the campus to use the bathroom. The bathrooms were designed in this fashion. If a student needs to quickly wash their hands, they can do this. It's also open in a way that we can hear what's going on, so we know there's no tomfoolery going on, and students are being respectful, responsible, and kind. Another unique feature here at Innovation Academy is we have 8 water bottle filling stations. We encourage our students to bring reusable, refillable water bottles so that we can be green and help the environment. As we're in buildings C and D, or our second, third, fourth, and fifth grade buildings, we had that central learning space. Here in our pre-K, K-1 building, or E building, we don't have that space. It didn't seem developmentally appropriate when we were designing the school, so our classrooms in this building are a little bit larger, and we just have your standard hallway. Now, we also designed the hallway a little bit wider so that we have volunteers, and oh, we love parent volunteers to come in and help, either working with kids or putting the projects together for us. There's always a lot of resources that need to be prepared when you're teaching in a project-based school, and we love parents to come and help out. I love coming out, seeing students working with parents, working in small groups, and this was also designed in a way that all our classrooms have great sight lines for safety and security reasons. It's a bright, cheery place, isn't it? Every classroom has a multi-touch smart board. We have multiple online devices that we can use on our wireless access. Our classrooms open up to the playground, and every classroom in our K-1 building has its own restroom. So we're not sending students outside the room when nature calls. So people ask, what makes Innovation Academy a STEM school? Well, here's the long and short of it. Our K-2 students participate in integrated thematic units. We use science and engineering themes to engage and excite our learners. They learn to read, write, and math through these themes. Integrated thematic units are more teacher-driven. As we move up in grades, third, fourth, and fifth grade use a project-based learning model. Some of those projects are student-driven, some are teacher-driven, but what we do is we find areas that students are excited about and use that to excite them, engage them, and accentuate their learning. One of my favorite projects that we have going on here at Innovation Academy is called Tomato Sphere. We've written a grant to NASA, and we have tomato seeds that have been to the International Space Station. Our students are comparing and contrasting the growth rate of space seeds as well as Earth seeds. Now, when our students learned that the space seeds weren't going to grow as well, they were devastated because they want to live on Mars. They want to colonize Mars. Okay? So they came up with other ways. How can we grow plants? How can we grow things? So they started doing research. They investigated hydroponics, aquaponics, alternative fuel sources to power the filtration system for their aquaponics plants. It led to a plethora of research opportunities and very exciting and engaging learning by our students. We've seen our art room, we've seen our music room, we've seen our library and our computer labs. Now I want to bring you into our gymnasium. We're blessed with a gymnasium as well as a cafeteria, so we have many spaces for learning. We have activity going on all day long. School at Innovation Academy starts at 9 o'clock. Our gates open at 8:30. It's a great time for our students to come in, go out to the playground, meet up with friends, and get a nice start to their day. At dismissal, we have a parent pickup loop and a bus loop. Yes. We provide transportation from every elementary school in our district. All you need to do is get your child to the neighborhood elementary school, and we'll bring them up the rest of the way. I take great pride in the staff I've assembled. We have people that are truly committed. They're kind, caring individuals. We have teachers with master's degrees in biology and chemistry. We have nationally board certified teachers. We have the Arizona Science Teacher of the Year. We have not been once, but twice recognized as the best of Moral Valley. We are the 2019-2020 SARSA Top Elementary School. We have worked hard to earn these accolades. We are also, and I'm very proud of this one, A-rated school by the Arizona Department of Education. The mission of Innovation Academy states that our students are critical and creative problem solvers who are empowered to be the innovative leaders of tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed our tour. Please feel free to reach out with questions. If you need further information, please check the Innovation Academy webpage for frequently asked questions. Contact information is found on the Innovation Academy website.